Are you listening?
Welcome to the Nerf Report. My name is Bryant. Today is Monday, December 14th. And here are today's top stories from the world of gaming.
First up today, Google Stadia has announced that Ubisoft Plus is now available for US players, which means for $15 a month, you can have access to games like Assassin's Creed Valhalla, Far Cry 5, Immortals Fenyx Rising, The Division 2, and Watch Dogs Legion. On top of having immediate access to these games, subscribers will also receive all expansions and future DLCs at no additional charge. Nintendo will be holding an indie showcase tomorrow. Developer CD Projekt Red has issued an apology to players who bought Cyberpunk 2077 on the PlayStation 4 and Xbox One and is currently offering refunds to dissatisfied players. Phasmophobia's prison map has officially gone live for all players. Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War dropped a brand new trailer for their Season 1 Battle Pass. Despite early rumors that Take-Two was going to acquire developer Codemasters, Electronic Arts has announced a competing bid for $1.2 billion. Speaking of buyouts, publisher Li Yu, who owns Digital Extreme, the studio behind Warframe, along with Splash Damage, the team who just recently put out Outcasters, is being bought out by Tencent for $1.5 billion. EA has dropped a brand new trailer for Star Wars Squadron, which includes a first look at new starfighters, new cosmetics, new components, and a new battlefield called Fostar Haven. Facebook has revealed that the Oculus Quest 2 has sold out until next year. And finally for today, Rocket League has announced the holiday seasonal event Frosty Fest 2020, which will begin tomorrow and will feature a new limited time mode called Winter Breakaway. Rocket League Frosty Fest 2020 will last from December 14th until December 21st. Well, that wraps up today's top headlines from the world of gaming. If you want more daily gaming news in your life, make sure to support our channel by subscribing to the Nerf Report right here on YouTube.
Hey, thanks again for checking out our channel. If you like what you saw and you want to see more content just like it, which who wouldn't, hit the subscribe button right there. And while you're down there, hit the like button. Maybe even consider becoming a Nerf Report best friend, just like the people listed down below did. In fact, don't you want to see your name there? I know I do.